and the action's gonna get scarce, and the turf is gonna get hard.
What are you saying, Bill? Now, we've seen these times before.
Never so heavy as now.
Well, I don't see any other way other than to ride it out.
There is a way. We organize. Each of us gets his own turf. And when the heat comes down, all you do is cool it for a while. Meanwhile, business is still going on elsewhere. Dig, which takes care of you. The Johns don't panic. And we don't jam up on each other. How's it sit with you, Cyrus?
I'm with you, Bill.
Top. Milky Way. Sugar.
Sweet.
Baylor.
Yeah.
Really?
I can dig it.
The idea's fine.
But one thing. Who's gonna do the dividing?
Willie. The organization votes.
Man, I thought we was all capitalists. Free enterprise, you dig? Now this organization would kind of close that off. I mean, in all respect to your idea, Bell. Some dudes got big stables. Does that mean they get more turf?
The organization will see that everyone is satisfied.
Then there's another problem. My bitches.
You saying you can't control your bitches?
What I'm saying is they deserve any area they can control.
Well, I respect your ambition, Willie, but you got to have vision. Now, I run every kind of bitch, every kind of place, and I know one thing. When it comes down on you, you either collectivize or you run like a solitary rat.
Maybe.
Let me lay it on you, Willie. Alone, you always gonna have to take the risk. Your bitches will be pulled. The man will never put his hand in. You'll be crowded and jammed up from every turn.
I like the competition. And I can deal with any heat. Also, you dig, the bitches I run are selected to win.